so early for it.
I mean, he's great. We don't want to miss any of it, though.
True.
We'll get to see him with sharks. Look so amazing.
Great, mate.
Oh, sweaty.
Sweaty, yeah.
Yeah. There he is.
There he is. Where?
He's over there.
He's coming.
Oh my god. Oh, don't look, don't look, don't look.
This one is for Allah.
Ah! Fuck!
God damn it, Allah!
It's the black and tinge.
No, it's an Iraqi.
Oh, man.
You stay here with the president.
Okay, boss.
Get off your wee shite.
It hurts.
Time to kill some tans.
Iraqis!
Every day.
Hey, look at me, I'm a Christian and I say the Angelus every day.
Shut up, you wee shite.
Right, we'll take the prisoner back to the White House and get the interrogation room ready. Lock this Iraqi in the cell.
Okay, boss.
Put him in here. You can keep him here for this time for his interrogation in Guantanamo Bay.
Okay, boss.
Call for hot fun.
this is.
Hello?
Hello?
Who's this?
What are you wearing?
My Secret Service uniform.
Who was that?
Some weirdo.
Oh, forget it.
The grass is greener on the other side.
So one of our men has been captured.
Our informant says he will be taken to Guantanamo Bay next week.
We must rescue him before he is taken away,
so he can kill the president while rescuing him.
And what about that Teddy Mohammed?
We will form a team of our best students.
The informer is outside.
Come in.
For fish.
Hello, sir.
Welcome.
What information have you collected?
The president will visit the Secret Service in 5 days.
So we have 5 days to put together a team.
Is it possible?
We can do it.
Thank you. Services are no longer needed. Put the team together. We attack in 5 days.
Yes, sir.
We work hard. We play hard.
I believe you attacked the president.
Save me, Alan!
This tea sucks.
I know I'll make it better. A wee taste of home.
Do you have for tea?
Do you have any coffee?
No.
That gun.
Back to business.
Tell us about your advanced weaponry.
I do not have any advanced weaponry.
I found a water gun, as well as a bomb.
What type of water gun?
A super soaker.
Dear God.
He's not going to talk. You better torture him.
Aren't you, Arthur? I'll get the Muhammad card, please.
Save me, Adam!
Is it true you were attacked by an Iraqi assassin?
Yes, that is true.
Where is the assassin now then?
He is currently in a cell, being treated like prisoner of war.
Are the Iraqis a big threat?
Yes, they have weapons of mass destruction.
Where's number 6?
He must have gone missing.
The Tans must have got him.
Sir, are we going to war with Iraq?
Yes, at this stage it's definitely a possibility.
We have gathered you all here today to pick 5 of you to rescue our men. You all have your permission before inside.
Alec, damn it, I forgot.
Junior cannot blow yourself up.
No virgins for me.
I have a doctor's note.
Okay, get out. Get out! The training begins! 20 dogs, only 100 left. Come on, you fatties. Come on! Come on, yeah! Come on! Mohammed, this is above. This is your final test. Prove that you are man enough. Okay, strap it on. Okay. No. Here's your detonator. Everyone, run! Wow, he was a good one.
Shutting the building down.
My pizza's here.
Forget about pizza. Lockdown complete?
Where the heck did that come from?
Dear Americans, we have given up and gone home. Please accept our oil as a token of our apologies. Yours faithfully, Muhammad, Allah, and Saddam Hussein.
Alright, boys, we've got to get this in.
Whitewashed the New York Giants 85-0. Buck.
Due to hostile relations in Iraq following last week's dramatic shootout, President Holden McGroin has gone into hiding.
Detectives are on the lookout and anyone with information should contact the White House as soon as possible. And that's the news. I'm Hans Egelhoff.
And I'm Han Berg.
Go f*** yourself, Washington.
Guys, we had five. All four of my teammates got killed in the very first minute. I was left alone, no ammo, and a ping pong mat. I slaughtered every last one.
Oh my god, place your mind.
Mm-hmm.